Tonight, any flamencos you give in Pyong score Barney, and I'll also give you
what
two Sunday. It's Cockney rhyming slang. Any flamencos?
Flamenco
dances.
Answers in Pyongyang.
Pyongyang
slang.
Score Barney.
Rubble.
Double.
Yes.
I'll give you two Sunday. Sunday roasts. Posts.
Sunday joints. Points. If at any nickel and dime time.
You. Woman.
Woman.
Woman who does buzz.
Buzz.
Woman who does. That's all I can think of.
Oh, so we're doing middle-class Cockney rhyming slang.
Woman who does.
Woman who does.
Woman who does.
Want to lubricant me.
Yeah. Lubricant gel, tell.
Lubricant gel.
You can tell me what I'm on about. It's a whole new genre of argot.
Yeah, a Labrador groomer. Groomer.
What do you think your pantomimes would translate as?
Pantomime dames, names?
Yes.
Phill Jupitus is Cockney rhyming slang for hypochondriac. Ill dubious.
Ill dubious, very good. That's good. I like it.
Rory.
Well, there are two official Rory McGraths, apparently. There's having a laugh, Rory McGrath. He's having a Rory. Oh. I'll have a Rory. That's a half.
And Bill.
Well, I imagine the only thing I think probably might be scaly. You know, your skin's gone a bit Bill Bailey, scaly, you know.
That's
you've,
cool.
You've got a bit of an Arthur Ashe on your Roberta. You know, it's gone a bit Bill Bailey.
What does Alan Davies give us, I wonder?
Doesn't really rhyme with anything apart from Mavis. Unless you know someone called Mavis.
Yes. But,
it's Alan Davies.
Is the old word for a thrush.
Thrush. Yep, it's a
so
thrush.
You could say, I've caught a bit of Alan.
Yeah, that's true.
It's gone a bit Bill Bailey.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.